Hello, my dear friends. Today I am going to discuss different shortcut keys has been used in Microsoft Word. Using this shortcut key, we easily use the Microsoft Word. Before going to describe, I have requested all of you kindly like and subscribe and share this video. Now, first of all, I describe file menu options, how to open the file menu options. To open a file menu options in the current Microsoft Word, we use the Alt plus F options. These options open a file dialog box from where we choose appropriate file and open it. Then I describe edit options. Here Alt plus E option is used to select edit options. Control plus C option is used to copy the selected text. Control plus X options is used to cut the selected text. Similarly, Control plus V option is used to paste the selected text. Control plus A options is used to select all from the Word document. Then Control plus P option is used to print the document. Control plus F option is used for search. Control plus H options is used for replace. Control plus Z option is used for undo options. Control plus Y option is used for redo options. Here redo means restart from the previous positions. Undo means it go back to first positions. In other keys, Control plus N open the new documents. Control plus S is used for save the document. Control plus B is used for bold the text. Control plus I is used for italic the text. Control plus U is used for underline the text. Control plus W is used for close the document. Control plus opening third bracket is used for decrease the font size by 1 point. Control plus closing third bracket is used for increase the font size by 1 point. Control plus E is used to center the text. It aligns the text at the middle positions. Control plus L is used for align the text to the left. Control plus R is used for align the text to the right. Escape command is used for cancel the command. Control plus Alt plus S is used for split the document window, that is it divide the Microsoft Word into several pages. Alt plus Shift plus C or Control plus Alt plus S is used for remove the document window split. Next, Alt plus H is used for open the home tab to use the common formatting command, paragraph style or fine tool. Alt plus N is used for open the insert tab to insert tables, pictures, shapes, headers or text boxes. Control plus Alt plus I is used for switch the print preview. Thanking you. If you like my videos, then share and subscribe. Thank you for today.